Hey, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy here, Markus Lewis, aka the Pepperhead Savage, and we are in the Head Savage Kitchen. Thank you for stopping by my channel. And what I have for you today is some Mad Dog 357. Now, all of these here are Mad Dog 357, but they got their little different kind of brands. These two we'll get into later. I'm thinking the way I'm doing it, I'm going from the least hottest to the greater hottest, or the hottest to least, whatever you want to call it. But anyhow, this one here is the Mad Dog 357 Ghost. Now, one of the things that I do take a look at that's not labeled on this bottle here is the amount of sodium. Now, without telling me the nutrition facts, that's not going to raise too big of a flag with me, but man, you know, I really need to know how much sodium is in there so I can kind of watch my sodium intake. If it's like less than 100 milligrams, hey, I go overboard. This one has the nutrition facts on it and this one don't. But anyway, that's a later conversation. But anyway, this right here, it says use at your own risk. Of course, we all have sauces that says use at your own risk. And then the ingredients in here, from the greatest to the least, we got vinegar, evaporated cane juice. I wonder what kind of, is that like sugar cane maybe? We got ghost pepper / but eulachia, fresh habanero peppers, garlic, onion, peri-peri peppers. Now, I never heard of peri-peri peppers. Spices and xanthan gum. Then over here it goes on to say, this sauce is very hot. The bottle reads as the ghost, aka phantom, spirit, apparition. No matter what you call it, the ghost is worthy of fearing, and for good reasons. You never see it coming, and then it hits you. We salute this truly diabolical specter with Mad Dog 357 Pure Ghost Sauce, crafted with one of the world's hottest peppers, the ghost pepper, aka but eulachia. Now, I don't know if I'm pronouncing that word eulachia, but you know, peppers are kind of a lot of them come from Mexico and things like that, and you know, Caribbean. But we got jalapenos, right? You don't say jalapeno, so I don't think I want to go calling that jalokia. I'm gonna say eulachia. If I'm wrong, leave me a comment, let me know. But it's your Loki for right now. But anyhow, this sauce delivers hunting pure heat with a killer sting only a ghost can deliver. I never heard of a ghost stinging people, but we'll go with the flow, right? And not even a whisper of extract. Now, that's not bad. Extract is hotter. I mean, but, you know, like I said, we're going to go on with the flow. After all, when you're as stealthy as a ghost, you're as scary as you need to be. Enjoy the flavor, but never stop fearing the ghost. Okay. All right. Well, you guys, we're going to see what you're all about. And before we get into all that, let me tell you, you already know what to do. Hit that like button. Leave me a comment. And if anything, subscribe and share with your friends. I'll remind y'all again before we leave this video, before you leave the video, because I'm going to be here all day just waiting for you to watch me. You know what I'm saying? I'm the poster child of the video, just sitting there waiting. Watch my videos. Anyhow, what I got here, my handy dandy knife. Let's get her shook up. Spank her on the tail real fast. Let's get that baby ready to slice open. Or pop open. I'm slicing her now. All right. And you know what I got here? I ain't did this for you folks in a minute. I got my chicken, baby. I got some chicken. Yes, I said chicken, not chicken. I said chicken, baby. Let's see. Smells good. Smells hot. Smells like pepper. But anyway, y'all know the song too, right? 1, 2, 3. Is it hot or not? Should we pump it or dump it? Is it hot or not? Should we pump it or dump it? Now, I will tell y'all, y'all know the first thing I did say, it smells good. So, I'm going to dump a generous amount on some chicken here. And it's got a nice little thickness that I like, but I'm going to dump a generous amount on there. And I'm going to lick the bottle, but I don't want to give up that flavor taste yet without chewing it on something, you know. I just want it all to be a surprise, equally in doubt. But anyway, enough talking. That sauce smells so good. I'm ready to dive in. So let's see if this stuff is hot or not. 357 pure ghost. Mad dog. Let's give it a try. Oh yeah. The flavor is good, just like it smelled. And it got a bite to it. So, this baby here, it gets 2 thumbs up. Even though she left me in the cold, she don't tell me how much she weigh or nothing. What I mean, that's how much sodium in there. But hey, a lot of women like to hide their weight, right? So, I let this one get away with it. But anyhow, we're going to pump this one. Y'all know it. Pump her all the way to the Himalayas. She get 2 thumbs up. And hey, folks. Oh, yeah. Don't forget this. Oh, yeah. I'm getting some more of this for this other bite. And I'm going to put some more on these other pieces of chicken, too. Mm-hmm. But anyway, folks, share this with your friends. I appreciate a comment. You don't have to like it or subscribe, but I mean, no, you do have to subscribe. Don't listen to that. Subscribe. You don't have to hit that like button if you don't want to, but leave me a comment and tell me why you didn't choose to leave a comment. I mean, why you didn't choose to give a thumbs up or whatever it might be. But anyway, folks, I got all kind of commentary, all kind of content and different things like that. You'll like some of the other things I do have to offer. Hit that comment so you don't hit that subscribe so you don't miss a thing, folks. I guarantee you, you're gonna love this. And what I mean by this, I'm talking about the Pepperhead Savage, Markus Lewis here. Coming at you. Before I go, I gotta get another bite. Yeah, folks. Peace out. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for them subscribers. Not them subscribers, for them shout outs. Man, why am I getting so tongue tied today? Just because my mouth is just salivating for this. This sauce is good. It smells good. But anyway, stay tuned for them shout outs. Hope you're in there. You are in there. If I like you. And I might have forgot about you, so don't take that the wrong way, but you'll be in the next one for sure. Just stay tuned, subscribe, you'll see your name once upon a time. Thank you for watching.